mambo ya kupangwa na kuwekwa kwa masilo kama sisi ni mahindi kule kwa cereal board, tunasema hapana. Tumekataa. Na mimi nataka nishukuru Deputy President na timu yake, kwa sababu Jumapili walipoingia kutusalamia na kusikiza ANC na msimamo gani ule wa earthquake, mimi nakwambia kuna wenzangu ambao tulikuwa nao kwa ule mrengo wa Oka walitoka mbio kwa sababu waliogopa kwamba Deputy Ruto anakuja.
Yesterday, Musalia Mudavadi and his newfound political friend, DP William Ruto, began their joint campaign, rallies and tours. Their first stop being Nakuru County and Baringo County. However, Musalia Mudavadi's statement in Elder Maravine and Nakuru County left many people with nothing to say that political observers and pundits will tell you the ANC party leader, Mwana Wahana, Musalia Mudavadi, made a political suicide and finished himself politically. Please, let's all listen keenly to Musalia Mudavadi's statement, after which I would show how I am strongly of the opinion that the son of Mama Hana, Musalia Mudavadi, finished himself politically.
Wakati Ruto alikuwa anazungumza mambo ya bottom up, sisi tunazungumza mambo ya uchumi bora na pesa mfukoni. I want to tell you, we are here because our ideologies are getting together.
Therefore, why do I believe that Musalia Mudavadi has just killed himself politically? I am at pain to ascertain the old Musalia Mudavadi that I knew before and the new Musalia Mudavadi after the bombers of Kenya earthquake. Musalia Mudavadi committed about 3 political mistakes that he would live to regret in his life politically. The first political mistake that Musalia Mudavadi committed is that before beginning his joint rallies and campaign with William Ruto, he should have considered going back to his western region to seek blessings, as well as, of course, explain to the Luya nation why he decided to have a political pact with DP Ruto. As we have seen, Musalia Mudavadi is the only casualty of his earthquake. Key leaders from his party are defecting in large numbers from his ANC party to other political parties that are affiliated to Raila Amolo Odinga Azimio la Umoja movement. He would have first started by preparing his support base psychologically on his momentous decision he took. On this, I strongly believe he has created a political mistake. He had all along declared that he would never ever work with one William Samoei Ruto. What the change of heart when Raila Odinga met his political enemy, Uhuru Kenyatta, for the first time? Raila Odinga straight away went back to his supporters around the country and explained why he made that decision. Uhuru at the same time did the same. But on this, Musalia Mudavadi failed. The second political mistake that Musalia Mudavadi made was that he admitted that he is not a pure Mulembe nation. He is a madoadoa kind of. Simply put it, a half caste. His mother he said was a Kalenjin. All along, people have knew Musalia Mudavadi, and even the native Luhya community have knew and identified Musalia as a key Mulembe Nation leader politically, because our politics are tribal driven.
Siasa inakufanya hata unakataa mama yako mzazi, mama Ana, kwa kujipendekeza unaanza kusema Rosbella Cherono mama yangu, na sisi tunajua mama yako ni mama Ana. Hii ni aibu. Mimi mama yangu anaitwa Serina Ikonanga. Hakuenda darasa, hakusoma. Mimi siwezi nikamukana mama yangu nijifanye yule mama alikuwa anafanya mama yangu asilale bibi wa pili, sasa atakuwa bwana nini mama yangu kamili kwa sababu najipendekeza kwa jamii fulani. Hiyo ni utoto na ni upuzi.
This was, in my view, a political mistake. The statement might be used against him and kick him out of Luhya politics. Number three political mistake that Musalia Mudavadi committed is that he confirmed the allegations that DP Ruto bankrolled him by paying him to dump One Kenya Alliance and join Hustlers Movement. He seems petty and desperate in trying to please William Ruto and his supporters at the expense of his own supporters and Western region. This can be seen openly and clearly in his tone as he made the statement yesterday. With all these political mistakes by Musalia Mudavadi, he comes out as a leader who goes against his people's expectations. When Luhya Nation speaks in one voice politically, Musalia Mudavadi has moved to the opposite side. And this explains well why Musalia Mudavadi has been making grave political blunders every political transition year. Starting from the year 2002, he was a member of Rainbow Coalition shortly, then went back to KANU Party when all key leaders had moved out of the party, only to be made a vice president for a short while. This move costed him politically. He was unable to capture his Sabatia constituency. He went into a political cold for 5 years, only for Raila Odinga to get him back into active politics in the year 2007. Musalia Mudavadi seemed not to have learned his lesson well. He repeated the same when Raila Odinga wanted him most in the year 2013 elections. He competed with Raila Odinga, though both did not win, but he performed poorly in that election, only scooping about 400,000 votes nationally as a presidential candidate. It was a shame, shame indeed. He has just repeated the same mistake by joining Hustlers team that he swore not to support ever. Whether this will yield fruits this time round, it is a wait and see scenario. This is News Flash Analytics.